Okay, I just want to say for the record that I was totally asleep and therefore unconscious at the time of the alleged cuddling with said Neanderthal. So, essentially, it's like it never happened.